Okay, y'all, I'm back. Sorry about that. Again, this is my private server making the game a lot harder. Yeah, I'm building my base. Also using the Pokemon rule. Like I said, I get something that is something that's hard to get, and as it hits max level, I tier it up. This one's an imp. After this, it becomes Imp King. Once it hits max level again, it becomes the Smoke Demon. As y'all play, if y'all get on the server with me, I can do, like, the Small Scorpion. Once it hits max level, goes to Medium Scorpion, and so on and so forth. There's also the purges. Each purge can be any purge on the entire map. And with it being on the entire map, I can be here and I'll have purges from like the volcano or the jungle. So it makes it more interesting to play. Makes it a lot harder too, because the ambush mod I have, well, it makes it a lot harder to play. And when I mess with these settings like I've been doing, I messed up and they were happening every minute, which I don't understand how that works. But I'm still playing with it, trying to figure it out. The ambush mod, basically, the max number of ambushes per ambush event is 5. So, there's a 50% chance it'll go to ambush 2. Max number of, enemies is 5. Minimum is 1. And this is basically set up to where it's all the Exile Lands, all the Isle of Sabaoth, and the Maelstrom specific monsters. And they all can happen every 5 minutes. I mean, every 10 minutes to, hundred minutes. So, yeah. Anyways, back to me building my base up some. I switched to Flotsam because the wood's a lot easier to get than the stone. Hopefully it's repairing it and not remaking it. Which I guess it don't really matter. I guess I forgot to make it follow me. Oh yeah, I have this max follow is 30 meters. I forgot, isn't there a weight limit? Wonder how come I haven't hit it yet. Here. Oh yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. We're gonna put this as the center so I don't lose track. Okay, I don't need this. What is this? It's cutting. Put this stuff in there because I can't. Where did I get silver coins from? A lot of seeds. Okay. Anyways. Let's go ahead and go back to the Flotsam. I think it's this one I need next. Yeah. Okay. Now I go back to this one. Need more stone and wood. Yeah, give me more wood. The wood. You know what? Let's change your follow distance. There we go. Makes me think you ain't doing nothing. Okay, that's better. Hey, you leveled up. Woo. I did give you a lot of meat. Okay, good. Okay, well, that's not good. Okay.
Damn it.
You broke it again. Mm-hmm. another two trees and then go build some more. Need more tree wood again. Oh, look, finally over encumbered. I did not know it was possible. Lots of branches. Doing all this stuff. Oh, hello. Mr. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be using a pickaxe on rocks, dumbass. I'd get a lot more, probably. Out of that crap now. I get some meat. bones too, apparently. That sounds bad. You calm the gator. Gator. Okay, let's see here. Just out of curiosity, how much? Oh yeah, a lot more stone. Yep, I'm fixing to be getting off for a while and get some food. Oh, come on, pick up. Okay, guess I'll go ahead and head back over here and then I'll get off for a while. I'll be back on sometime today. I gotta go to the gym, work out a little bit. I gotta keep my fat ass in shape. Okay, well, guess that's it. Y'all have a good day, and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.